Okay, Ethan, back again with AUC Gaming, continuing the Maleficent Reignited Trilogy, basically Spyro Reignited Trilogy with Maleficent mod on, but, yeah. Alrighty. So, real quick. I still gotta go back to Fireworks Factory to finish shit. But, trying to catch some of this stuff out. AQ. Ah, almost. I'll get them sooner or later. Bam! Got him. I think that's the only one that so far out of my gameplay to do that I've actually like rammed, like continued ramming after until I finally got him. Pretty much all the portals you can go behind. So this is the Queen's Chamber for you to be able to defeat her. And there's that egg, which will be up here in a second. Yes! Back in here, I still have to go. Oh, well, there's also this little video. Eggs for me to unlock the portal. Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. But be careful, she'll be expecting you. You did it, Maleficent. You found enough dragon eggs for me to unlock the portal. Once I've opened it, you can confront the sorceress whenever you're ready. Ready? But be careful, she'll be expecting you. She repeats the same stuff a couple of times, apparently. Now, I could just go battle her, but I want to go and try and get the majority of what's left. Maybe you still get. I know I'm still gonna have to go back and do the speedways. Let's see. I'm not sure, but I think it might not let me do the the sections for Sparks because I'm not using Sparks, I'm using Diablo with the mod. Special task for you. I'll be back here later. So this is a special thing that you get once you've unlocked and gotten everything, all gems, and all eggs. Now, the 15,000 you actually get up to whenever you can go after money bags. There, you guys all want to hiss at me? Anyways. Oh. So I got 387 out of 4. That place over there that I have to try to remember how to get to. I currently don't remember actually how to get there. So the only thing that I can think of is that I might actually have to look that one up. It's been a long while since I played these games, so. Let's see. Oh, Dino Mines. Know that there's a special way to get over there, but I don't remember what it was. Let's see, there's one over there, and then one over there. Oh well. For now, we can go to the guidebook. We can go back to, Fireworks Factory and try to finish it. Last time I used this to attack those guys, those big guys, but I'm gonna do it this way. Whoa, that was really high. What? Wasn't the name low enough. There we go. Thank you. Alright. Got another egg. Oh, as it turns out, I could be collecting these gems this entire time. That's BS. Well, maybe not. Oh, so I can still jump and everything, too. I gotta go back and get all the gems in order to make sure that I got all the gems to clear the level. It's so much easier when Diablo is around. Just go get it and bring it to you. Gems? Not for sure, there was not much. Oh, maybe I got mixed up on my directions and I accidentally think that's actually what happened. I got mixed up on my directions, and I'm going the wrong direction. That was strange. Maybe it won't let me go all the way back. And if that's the case, that means I'm gonna have to probably play this level over in order to get everything. The only way to save him was to shoot him. Donovan. Yeah, I think I'll have to play this one through again. Yep, thought so. Here we go. At least I think I've already killed all the... Can't be it. Maybe you run through it twice. Technically, you get all the way to the end, and then it turns out that the right on just captured your friend. So you have to go back and save him. Right? Yeah, I think that's what it is. Let's see. Thank you. there's some in this portal. I don't remember doing it. That was cool. I thought this was the one where you had to defeat the dragons. You had to blast them with that flame power up. Okay. We'll go back and get a rocket. I just lit a rocket. Rockets explode! Right? Really, actually, have no idea where I am going. I just know that that egg is probably gonna finish this stuff. So I probably want to get that last. Actually, I probably wouldn't end it. It would just put it as complete. Where I came from. Yes, sir, Bob. So there's that one. There's this one. Oh, I thought I saw a gem. Dang it! Percent level. Alrighty. Makes sense, I haven't completed that part before. 15 here. I guess we'll go to Crystal Islands. Can't shoot me underwater, which I mean is good because it's a way to protect myself. Alrighty, and this little guy. Giant crystal player. Bear. Blue crystal at that. I like the looks of those bears. Pretty. Now he'll raise the platforms, or create the crystal gem platforms for me to be able to move on to the next section. Apparently they don't stay. I thought for sure they stayed in the previous or the original version, but I guess maybe not. Anyway, so now we'll go up here. Okay. Now there it is. Misdirection now, which is why I'm going to start with Whirlwind over there. Abracadabra. I bought a Kadabra. Apparently that's how you say it on Harry Potter. I don't kind of understand that. I wouldn't think that it would be something different. But apparently it is. Anybody from the UK out there? So maybe you put it in a comment. How does that make any sense? I thought it was Abracadabra, not Avada Kedavra. No? Yes? Maybe? Try this again. Okay, cool. So apparently his flame breath can destroy crystals, but not metal. Lesson, did you know I happen to be a very talented amateur magician? Yeah. I'm not gonna keep up with that. A 1,000 gems. Oh, you wait, money bags. I can't wait to get my money back from you. That didn't make any good. Try this again. Where'd he go? Die! Oh, there's another one over there. Didn't turn everything into crystals. The octopuses, or octopi, they're technically called, aren't crystal. Alright, try this again. Die! Gem! Gem. Keep having this guy do the same trick over and over and over. Good thing he's an NPC and he doesn't really care. Ha! One second. Oh, now I remember. This is the one where you have to travel on this path on your belly. And try not to fall off, especially on this spot right here. And down here. No! You have to make it all the way to the end to get an egg. Forgot about that. I thought it was supposed to be a rainbow color. Okay. Well, let's see here. I don't think I have a key for that. Nope, not yet. Go play as Bentley real quick. Push that out of the way, and now we're gonna smash. This kind of sucks because I know I'm gonna have to go back into the speedways in order to get every single gem and, egg, but got one. What? Oh, I think I got him by accident. Ah, god dang it. Come here, you little bugger. Ah, crud. Oh. Okay. Try this again. Try not to hit the little guy. What? Oh, I got him. What? There you go. Ah, god dang it! Ah, God! Popped up right as I was hitting one of those stupid walls. Rock walked right in the way. That was stupid. That time it was because I ran out of time, not because I hit him. God dang it! I hate that he has to run, like, right where you're hitting. Because that's stupid. God dang it. I was really close on that one. God dang it. Seven, say, Ah! And there's a curse word, too. God dang it, why do you keep getting in the way, you stupid piece of crap? Finally! Okay, one second. Alrighty. My headphones are beeping at me, telling me that they're about ready to die. If they do die, then what I'll have to do is just disconnect and then reconnect, or I'll just let them die and then I'll connect my wired headphones. I've been live streaming with these ones for a few days actually, so. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. didn't see Bentley's Island anywhere. Still didn't get that stupid key. Oh, that's why I fly right past it, actually. That was easier that time around. It's almost like the game didn't practically get it. I'm not sure where to go for that key, though. Oh, crud. Okay, well. It doesn't say that I have the key. Wait. This takes me here. Well. Well, I don't know. I'm just gonna end this because it's already been an hour. Get home to my family. So, if you're watching the video on YouTube, make sure to give me a nice big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button, and as always, ding that bell icon to get notified every single time I come out with another video. I come out with them as often as possible. So, also don't forget to check out the description if you want to check out Cindy's books on Amazon, on Audible, or on audiobook, paperback, or ebook, or on Audible, or audiobook. Check out the description if you want to check out, if you want to help out the channel with Patreon, or with buying some of my merch. They'll both be down there. My store and Patreon will both be down there. Also, check out the description if you want to check out all my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, and TikTok. Laters.